Hi, I'm Tucker Williams, and I'm with the RV Corral here in Eugene, Oregon. I'd like to thank you for taking your time to watch this short video on our 2004 36-foot Comfort Carryall fifth wheel toy hauler. This just came in. It's a really unique piece. You can see up front we've got the nice Onan Marquee gold 5500 watt generator. This does have the onboard fuel station. Nice storage here and on the other side. Moving back a little bit here, this goes all the way through. So, ton of storage here also, in addition to that one compartment up front. As we back away, you can probably see here that we've got a nice full-length awning and exterior speakers here, and then back by the rear door. Triple step, real easy to get up and down, as this is a pretty big fifth wheel. Easier to get in as opposed to those double steps. Big hot water heater, nice spot right here. No TV right now, but if you were to get a nice little flat screen, put it right on here and you've got access to anything that you might be watching inside the fifth wheel. And then here too, just a little more access into your back area if you just want to toss some tools and stuff in here without lowering the full gate, you can also do that. As we move back to the back, you can see here along the side of the coach, we've got two nice big floodlights. And then back in the back here, two nice floodlights for loading up your toys in the morning or at dusk or at night or something along that line. Comfort does a really nice job. Real easy access on this here, all spring loaded. Big heavy duty door. One person can get this up and down, no problem. Now this one did just come in and the previous owners did add some shelving and some workstation in here. It's in there right now. It is going to be taken out unless for some reason, you know, the next couple of days someone liked it and wanted to keep it, we could definitely leave it. One thing that's really unique about this one here is you've got the pull down ladder here. So this stores back up into the ceiling. This pulls down. There is a hatch. Don't have it set up currently, but there's flip-up railing around the top of this particular fifth wheel on the top, so you can go up here, suntan, relax, listen to music, whatever it might be, hang out by the lake. And you can do it safely because it is all framed out, and there are big sturdy rails up there. Maybe from the outside we could take a little bit better look on there. But here's all the built-in shelving and things like that I was talking about. The previous owner stored some toys here, but then also had a workstation. This is all just stuck into here. Shouldn't do any damage, just maybe a couple holes we got to fill, but this is all going to come out. Actually, this is a garage model. Nice big heavy duty wide door through here that will shut off completely to keep your gas and fumes and things like that out of this particular fifth wheel. Coming into here, you notice we've got the big deep slide out. Obviously that couch is going to pull into a bed. The booth dinette, storage underneath, and that's going to make into a bed also. And if you can tell from the video, nice big windows, really opens it up a bit through here too. Separate window there, even on this kitchen side, nice and open, real light colors, hardwood floors, or vinyl wood floors, I guess. But again, it keeps it really light and open in here. Ton of storage along both of these here. Goes back deep. You probably need a little step stool, but every little bit of storage helps, and there's a ton of it in this particular fifth wheel. Kitchen, really nice, big refrigerator, three burner stove, a little bit bigger oven than a lot of them have out there. Spot that you actually can fit a regular size or a good size trash can. This here obviously is going to flip up also, so you've got considerable storage area. Nice big sink, residential faucet pulled out here, filtered water. Very nice work area for the kitchen on something like this too. No TV right now, but you can see here it'd be really easy to get a nice TV in here, entertainment center, DVD player, video games, whatever you might want to do. And as we move, in fact, I'm just going to let him take the camera back here, but as he walks back there, you'll be able to see really nice big bathroom. It is private. You can separate this whole part off into the bedroom. There's a pocket door there. But we've got a full-length closet with dresser drawers and a couple closets back on the bed too. So significant storage in this particular fifth wheel. And before my cameraman comes out here, I'll point one last thing on the inside of this particular joy hauler out. Really nice. You've got your gen start remotely from here. You can obviously start that back on the generator itself, but you do have inside remote start. Real convenient place for your fuel gauge here too, so you know where you're sitting. Push button, in and out automatic slide out, all in one spot. So very convenient. And I'll have us back up here a little bit. And again, you can see I don't have it all set up currently, but all that aluminum railing, that's going to flip up, encase it completely around there for a little bit more safety and security. You can go up there, walk up there, have chairs up there, coolers, whatever you might want to do. So really, really a neat setup and really unique. You don't see very many like that anymore. So again, if someone's looking for a nice big toy hauler fifth wheel, doesn't want to spend a ton of money, this would definitely be something to consider. It's again 2004 Comfort Carryall. A couple things we still need to do to it. Like I said, we just got it in, but it'd make a really nice unit for someone that wants to take something like this and get their toys out there and just go have a good time. If you have any questions regarding pricing, weights, capacities, anything along like that, my name is Tucker Williams. My phone number is 541-221-5675. I'd be happy to answer them any way I could. Thank you again for watching the video. Have a great day.